Hi everyone, welcome to Rest to IIT. So my dear friends, today I am here to discuss about the shortcut of 2D straight lines for your forthcoming JEE main grade set and DA state JEE and sare set sare JEE exams ke liye hai. Clear? So my dear friends, it is very very important for your JEE exams. So this is JEE super tricks and this is trick is 2 hai. Clear? Is type if a line ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 divides the line joining the points P and Q at R, then the ratio kya hoga? If you know that one, within a second you can find out. And trisections, clear? Jaisa bisections tha, bisections kya hai? Clear? 1 is to 1 pe divide karta, trisections kya hoga? 1 is to 2 or 2 is to 1, clear? So my dear friends, dekho, if you know this trick, find the ratio in which the line joining of the points this and this is divided by the lines, clear? Tumhe ratio find karna hai. So that ratio is equal to is what? So this is 3 plus 4, theek hai? So this is 3 plus 8 and so this is minus 6 plus 12 minus 7. So that is equal. So this is 4 and 12 minus, theek hai? So this is 12 minus 13, theek hai? 12 minus 13, so that is what? Minus 1. So that is 4 is to 1 ratio pe divide karte hai. Clear? Same way, abhi yahi pe trisections hai. Trisections ka matlab hai aisa line hai. Clear? Suppose this is P hai. This is 1 minus 2 and so this is Q hai minus 3, 4 hai. Theek hai? Suppose this is aisa. 3 equal parts mein divide kar liya. So that means ke jab R point ka coordinate find karoge 1 is to 2 ratio pe, तो R का कोऑर्डिनेट क्या होगा? 2 into 1, that is 2, 1 into minus 3, so this is 2 plus 1, that is 3 है, and 2 into this minus 4, and so this is 1 plus 4, so that is equal to 0 by 3, so that is what? Minus 1 by 3, 0 है. तो यह same way you can find out, जब A point find करोगे, so this is 2 is 2, 1, so S point का कोऑर्डिनेट क्या होगा? So S point A length 2 है, A length 1 है, so this is 2 into this, so that is minus 6 plus 1 into this, so this is by 3 and 2 into this, this is 8 and 1 minus 2, so that is by 3, so that is what? Minus 5 by 3 and so this is 6 by 3, that is 2. Clear? So my dear friends, अभी आपको क्या है? Trisections का shortcut और ऐसा divisions का shortcut. ऐसा divisions का क्या है? जब x1 होगा और ये line है, so this is x1 plus by1 plus c and so this is x2 plus by2 plus c. Clear? So that means क्या? This line divides the line joining the points P and Q at R. So this you is so this. ठीक है? If you know this one, within a second you can find out the solutions. Suppose मैं एक बता दे रहा हूँ. Suppose this is P and this is Q है. Clear? ये क्या है? X1, Y1, trisections का. ये क्या है? X2, Y2. So suppose this is. ठीक है? ये क्या होगा? तो R point का coordinate क्या होगा? ना R point का coordinate you will say 2x2 plus x1, this is 2, this is 1, by 3 है, and 2y2 plus y1, by 3 है, ठीक है, फिर s point find करना है, so this is y, clear, s point में से y you can find out, clear, so my dear friends, if you know the trick, within a second you can find out the solutions of such type of problems, remember my dear friends, practice till you perfect, तब तक practice करते रहना जब तक आप perfect नहीं बन जा रहे हो. Practice makes you perfect. If you practice such type of questions properly, then you can improve your confidence too high. आपका confidence boom हो जाएगा. So that time कोई भी questions आपको दिया जाए, आप चुटकी में ही उड़ा दोगे. Clear? आपको screen खोलने का भी जरूरत नहीं है. Just you look at the questions and tick the right one. ऐसा confidence मैं आप लोगों का अंदर देखना चाहता है. Clear? वो कब possible होगा? जब मेरे चैनल को फॉलो करोगे, मुझे फॉलो करोगे, मेरे इंस्ट्रक्शंस का फॉलो करोगे और इस टाइप का क्वेश्चंस को अच्छे ढंग से प्रैक्टिस करोगे. सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, प्लीज शेयर दिस वीडियो टू ऑल ऑफ योर फेसबुक, व्हाट्सएप, इंस्टाग्राम, टेलीग्राम एंड ट्विटर फ्रेंड्स एज वेल एज ऑल सोशल मीडियाज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड है. डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल रेस्ट टू आईटी. थैंक यू वेरी मच वॉचिंग माय वीडियो.